Good morning. Ikan ko sa baol, so adobo ko ni o kuan long beans. Adobo long beans. Basically, garlic, onion, and long beans. Fresh. Just harvested a few minutes ago. I'm not gonna make a lot because just myself eating it. And I don't need to be added too much salt because the more salt you have, the more it'll dry your skin. Onion. Maglathaw sa pala ko sila mo. Sige lang. Maglathaw din mo. Ay, si maglathaw din mo.
No. Maglathaw kung ko ko lang.
Maglathaw kung ko sa Diyos. I like the bigger one. Yeah. And more fiber to it. So, garlic, onion, beans, soy sauce. This one here is very tender. It is very young. I don't let it get too matured. So basically about 3 or 4 minutes it's done. That's enough salt in there from the soy sauce, so no salt added. If you want too salty, you can just add salt. It's a basic saute, Filipino type, it's called adobo. Sometimes I like meat, but today I don't feel like eating meat, so just vegetable and little rice and probably protein from omelette. I'm gonna cook next Thursday. Yes, in the Filipino it's like Filipino omelette, but here in America it's like an omelette. Filipino omelette. Okay, we're gonna add a little water to that. Enough to cook. A little bit for 4 or 5 minutes. While our avocado is boiling, our thing is cooking, this this will be served with rice. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Early in the Fields.